Over $30 million, an equivalent of 114 billion shillings loan, is going towards upgrading the Katina Ochero Road, approximately 69.3 kilometers along the districts of Soroti and Kaveramaido. Minister Matia Kasaija, the Minister for Finance, Planning and Economic Development, commended the funders for contributing towards the government's development plan and increasing the stock of the country's infrastructure. Kasaija urged officials from the Ministry of Works and Transport to assure that all the government obligations are fully met and the project is handled expeditiously.
On behalf of the people of the Republic of Uganda, I want to extend our heartfelt gratitude for the beneficial and cordial cooperation with the OPEC Fund for International Development, not only in the sector for which we have signed today, but also in other sectors like education and health, among others.
The OPEC for International Development Director commended their relation with the government of Uganda. The primary goal of this project is to enhance the socio-economic development of Uganda by improving access to social infrastructure, facilitating market access for farmers and traders, and strengthening regional integration.
The institution is very important for any development in any country. Your Excellencies, we are aligning our strategy, especially the country partnership strategy, which is takes 3 years. We are aligning with the government priorities, be it in transport, be it in social.
The project also aims to stimulate economic development in the sectors of agriculture, trade and tourism, address disparities in transport infrastructure, enhance social well, and facilitate exchanges between Uganda and Democratic Republic of Congo. According to the government technocrats, the loan comes with a 2.25% interest, repayable in 25 years. Story by Lucius Kasoma for the news.